Good morning, children. Come on, let's continue with our vehicle. See, this is a bicycle and motorcycle. Your papa is having motorcycle, no? You goes with your papa on motorcycle, no? And you might be having a small, cute bicycle like you. Yes, no, children? Now see, bicycle and motorcycle have two wheels. And see, this is rickshaw, trains and buses. All these are commonly used by people. Children go to school by bus. Many people travel by their own cars. You are having cars, no? Yes, your papa drives your car, no? See, so wherever we goes out, we goes in the car, no? Yes. See, now next is fire engine. Fire engine is used in putting out fires by the firefighters. Now see, water tankers. Water tankers are used to carry waters, and trucks are used for transport purposes. And the last one is tractor, and tractor is used in fields by the farmers. Okay, children, now you learn it. Bye.